Let's be honest, everyone wants to be a Bella.
Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action. And Michael,
she just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah.
Shorty dropping through the
window top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running
back though,
only cause I pay her.
And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight. That's one of the things I like best about her, Corey.
All she wanna do is party
all night.
No matter
who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah.
All hail the queen.
People believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
As always, the genetically superior Charlotte Flair is primed and ready for a fight.
One of the most athletically gifted and physically imposing women in all of WWE, that natural dominance has consistently been the secret to her success.
And we are in Dallas. Man, I love coming here. It always gives me a chance to practice my Texas two-step.
If it's two steps off a cliff, go ahead, Byron.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Charlotte going for it.
On that.
Oh! Again!
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Big boot!
Beautiful senton.
She's looking to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
No.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Ooh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go.
Charlotte Flair's natural ability in the ring is second to none, and you can imagine that's going to be an integral part of her winning this match.
Absolutely, Byron.
The queen wasn't just born into this business, she was born into greatness, and she'll no doubt show that tonight. But
she'd be smart not to just focus on her athleticism, but also implement some power moves. If there's one thing people underestimate about Charlotte, it's her power game.
I was lucky enough to call many of Charlotte Flair's biggest matches as she kickstarted the women's revolution with the likes of Bayley, Sasha Banks, Becky Lynch, and so many more.
And no breathing room for Charlotte.
Can the queen come back?
Harsh impact.
That's gotta be it.
This one's far from over.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Truly spectacular. Corey, Charlotte's NXT run helped more than just women. It also helped the brand grow as those women's matches brought many new viewers to WWE Network.
NXT, Charlotte into the cover.
You're not gonna get her that easy.
That's all right, Cole.
Here it comes.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
Being put into knots.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And finds a counter.
In control here with a...
Oh, I can't wait to see what Charlotte does here.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Oh, stun gun.
Figure four locked in. Charlotte gonna look for the bridge.
Figure eight now, figure eight.
Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. Gonna have no choice here, there's no escape. She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Here we go again.
Shooting star!
But can they turn that into a win? Charlotte is in trouble.
Unbelievable. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drop a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ayy, she don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick with the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu.
Continue.
Spending
sure
daddy's money with an attitude.
Roxanne,
Roxanne, Roxanne.